my homie Ziggy. I'm back in here with another video, and today we're gonna be reacting to Eminem Nap, directed by Cole Bennett. Now, okay, so literally just last night, at the time of this recording, it's 8:41 p.m. on December 19th. Literally yesterday at midnight, Eminem, out of nowhere, maybe he did it, well, but basically out of nowhere, he gave us side B to his Music to be Murdered By album, which is basically the deluxe version. And this song right here, Nat, it's basic. This one was just a day before he put out the new album, the deluxe version to the Music to be Murdered By album. Cause we already know the one side of the song, like Leaving Heaven, Godzilla, and so on. So, but he got new songs and so, at least I think 16 new songs and so. So trust me, it's gonna be a long time. But I don't know if I should be. I probably will react to all of them. Maybe all of them, or just one big live reaction. I don't know how to do live reactions like that, so I'm gonna try something. So if I don't know how to do the live reactions, I'm gonna just react to them one by one. But we're gonna react to this song, and apparently this song right here, I've been seeing on Instagram, they be saying that this song right here, he's taking shots at MGK. Now we all knew, we all heard the beat, we all saw how that beef was with Eminem and MGK, and apparently he's dissing him again. And on, you know what, let me say before, but we gotta check this video. So, and again, Cole Bennett already did shot a video already with Eminem, which was that Godzilla one. That one was fire. Let's see what this one is about. And the fact that Cole Bennett is getting to do another Eminem stuff is just wild. It's a dream come true for that guy, but shoutouts to him for doing it. So, anyway, we better check this video out. So, without further ado, let's get into the video.
From Martian to human, that's how the virus attacks. They come in like trying to fight up a net. Still stack.
Oh, there was that. There's that first shot. Wait, how come here? They come up me with machine guns. It's like fighting off a net. Ooh. MGK. He said you're like a net. You're like a bug. Like you can't. He's trying to fight you off, but you just can't get rid of him. MGK.
That much tired to check on his tiptoes. Top the Empire State Building. This shit is like child's play. Children, I will not annihilate. They kill them up or run a pile. 8 million dead little juvenile children. I'll await my trial. Dave Tilden. Ain't nothing you say could ever trump. Nah. Mike Pence will get killed. Yeah. If you hype.
Joking when I'm not gonna joke with you. Now he just took a shot at Donald Trump twice. Okay, remember when he did the ringer back in 2018 with Agent Orange and such? He just did it again here.
Referencing the vice president, chill. I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill.
And apparently, he's doing like like these different scenarios and so he, apparently he's doing like each one of them. Like this one right here is from his stand video. This like shot right here.
It's my hand put right in the mic and killed. Yeah. Still rider, back with the squad. Yeah. So you know which side that I'm on. If a battle lines I've been drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. And that's gonna let a mic pick it off. Even though I don't have a dog in the fight, ain't never gonna get rid of the fight in the dark. Tigers, so you might get mauled. The mic in the palms like claws. I swing right for your jaw and rip it off with one swipe of the paw. I'm thinking I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. They say these bars are like COVID.
Wow. Look here. I can't.
Wipe straw. I'm sticking.
I cannot. This guy does not look like he's 48. He doesn't. I don't care what anybody would say. Eminem does not look like he's 48. He probably is 40. He look alright. Just here though. Yes, he's in his 40s, but not like 48 and not late 40s. Come on. He looks like he's in his mid 40s.
My mouth next time that I cough. These bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Drinking with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. Maybe with machine guns. Like trying to fight up a net.
And it's so weird to hear Eminem going off beats like these. DA got that dope.
Instantly, but breaks my flow from this so they don't get even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing. Yeah, flow going viral. You best stay strapped with that Lysol and get way back. Get that Pine Sol and that Ajax, cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch, back the fuck up like 15 yards. These rhymes call for a face mask. Another 14-day quarantine. They're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene. Like me, metaphorically. Damn. Them stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when it's night Marilyn, like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine. So fucking dope. Morphine. That's the one that hasn't changed.
Bro, what can I say? What else is there to be said? Eminem, he's just the rap god, man. The man knows how to... Look here. I don't care. Y'all better. We've lost too many good rappers. Too many even upcoming rappers and so on. Like King Von, Pop Smoke and such. Right? Juice WRLD. And the fact that Juice WRLD even got to be on a song with Eminem, whether he's a feature or just doing the chorus or whatnot, he would, if he was here today, he would have been excited. Cause Juice WRLD was Eminem's, y'all don't know, but Juice WRLD was Eminem's inspiration. So that's what. But it's like this, bro. When Eminem, I don't want to predict, you know what, let me just shut up, cause I need to enjoy all these bars.
Stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when it's night Marilyn, like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine, that Thorazine. It's fucking dope. That's one thing that hasn't changed. Some semblance of normalcy, but I might need that hydrochloroquine, cause I got that. The dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me Valium like air. Thought that's why they called it a high chair. I got me right here. 2020 hindsight, my side mirror. Every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get an idea. It's like, fuck. Now my name rings out like a SpongeBob.
Okay. Bro. Eminem. This man can. He had his cadence. Anytime when he gets on a beat, whether it's a trap music, boom bappity or whatever, bro, he can destroy. I can't even speak. He's just that good, that damn good.
I contact like I care. Wait a minute, bitch, let me out here. My side mirror. Every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get an idea. like a sponge mop. My drip was a drop in the bucket, so that gunshot you just heard just now in that one spot just came from the 9 mil that I just got. That's big bucks, and I got a full money clip, and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off. Totally inappropriate with an opiate, groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little codeine will give me OD, and whoa, everything is slow. I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded. The pin exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia with the dope. I'm an OG. I'm like the goat here to get your goat. Little bit of sodium. It's the salt when I'm at the podium. At your throat, holy camole. I'm in a zone with the shit I'm on. Get emodium in a commode because no.
Bro, he just you. He's literally with. There's three beats in this song, and he's flowing through them like ease. He just literally switched up the flow through those three beats, bro. That's just... Most rappers can't even stay on beat with one. But he's doing it through all three just with ease.
Get emodium in a commode because nobody's even close. Your petroleum to plutonium, you're a phony. I'm at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting with no clothing, stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go.
Let me ask you, and it's like this. I always say that I want to be able to understand music, like understand more flows, what like bars and what singing and so on so in music, right? Because it's one thing to just nod your head and so on so to like appreciate the music and all, like liking it and so, but it's another thing to like explain like what flows he's using, what cadence, what rhyme scheme and so on, right? But when it comes to Eminem, dude, most people don't even, most reaction channels don't want to even go to him, because it's not hate and all, but it's just that they would sit up to up an hour explaining it to us. Me personally, I just try to, the way, basically for me, with him, he could be talking some real stuff, no doubt, and he does, whenever it comes to that, but when he's on his rapidy rap, when you rapidy rapidy rap rap rap, let's just face it, I just sit there, enjoy the flow of his music, his cadence and so on. And trust me, he ain't gonna hear me try to break anything. But trust me, he's known to take some shots in his music, no doubt. Whether it's subliminal or just plain out.
Holy, I'm in the zone with the shit I'm on. Get it moody, I'm come on because nobody's even close. You're petroleum to plutonium, you're a phony. I'm at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting. With no clothing, stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a Boeing. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her, so I took a little lick of a galana pin at dinner. Then I hit it with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in the liver, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm...
Oh, hell no, not this. Bro, when he goes off into that fast mode now, it's a rap. He's literally loading the clip. It's like this. His mouth, whenever he raps off, bro, that fast, it's a machine gun. Just.
And here we go, you're a phone.
Just listen, watch.
Got her at the pole like voting. No clothing, down with voting. And here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a Boeing. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her, so I took a little lick of a galana pin at dinner. Then I hit it with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in the liver, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump with a lot of money, cause I got a lot of it. And when it come to dripping, I be stopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it, cause these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. From Martian to human, that's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. It's like trying to fight off a gnat.
I salute you. Bro, what more is there to say other than praise the Eminem, the rap god. Bro, right now, I'll be straight up honest with you. I feel like I could even, my overall thoughts on this. Basically, Eminem at his best. The fact that he's doing beats like these nowadays, right? Like those trap kind of beats and so on and so. But with his ability to adapt to any type of soul, his versatility, bro, it's nonstop. No matter which beat it's on, whether it's like an R&B beat, a trap beat, boom bappity beat, or just a hip hopity beat or whatever. At the end of the day, with his kind of skills, he can flow through them like ease. And don't even get me started on his rapping. I told you, when it comes to him, his rapping, bro, it's like it's soothing to your ears. But it's like this. It's a dope song. I've been literally trying to fight the urge today not to listen to it because I want to get my reaction on it. And bro, it's a good thing I did, because if I would have listened to it the first time and came up here, it wouldn't sound, my reaction would have been not good. I'm going to be honest. But like I said, it's a great song, bro. And I'm going to probably start reacting to the songs off of the deluxe version one by one. Until then. But it's been your boy Humble Ziggy signing out. Stay positive and keep your vibes up. Hold on. Sorry about that. I just came. It was been a long day at work. So sorry about that. But like I was saying, let me redo that again. It's been your boy Humble Ziggy signing out. Stay positive and keep the vibes up. There you go.